Hey y'all, it's Macy. Welcome back to our Solar 101 series. What's net metering and how may it impact you more than you think? Net metering is an important concept for any homeowner, and it can reduce your energy costs. Basically, if you're a homeowner with solar, you can receive credit for excess electricity that you generate and feed back into the grid. These credits can offset future electricity consumption if your panels aren't producing enough energy to meet your needs. This excess energy is measured by a bi-directional utility meter. Any surplus electricity that you generate that's not immediately needed by your home is sent back to the grid, effectively spinning your meter backward. Watch our video on Tesla Electric linked below to learn more about electricity credits. These credits are typically in the form of kilowatt hours, and they accumulate over time. This means that you effectively bank your excess solar energy and use it when you need it, thanks to net metering system. However, instead of paying for all the electricity that you consume, your accumulated credits are used to offset your electricity bill. Pretty sweet, huh? This also betters grid stability and efficiency by using your solar production to balance supply and demand. Keep in mind that the specifics of net metering can vary by location and utility company, so make sure to check with your local utility to understand the rules, regulations, and benefits available in your area. Guys, net metering is a fantastic incentive for anyone looking to invest in solar for their home, unlocking their system's full potential. If you're currently in the market to make the switch to solar and battery backups, give us a call today for a free, no-obligation quote, and stay tuned for more of our Solar 101 series.